ladies, welcome back to the boutique. So tonight there are four of us. We each have two outfits. Super excited to show you a bunch of new arrivals. But before I do, I just want to thank all of you customers that either came to Love in Action event last Wednesday, or you bought a raffle ticket, or you donated for a silent auction. It was absolutely incredible. We are so thankful and we have the best customers ever. We raised $16,765 or something like that. So, thank you so much. Love you. All proceeds went to the Covenant House, by the way. So, first outfit, I have a pair of the Girlfriend Liverpool jeans on. Just a nice, kind of easy, relaxed jean. They are rolled at the bottom, but they're not permanently rolled, so you can unroll them if you want. And then I paired it with this cute little cream sweater. Just came in by Dear John. It's got the little zip, but you know, I won't zip it. It is a blend of cotton, a tiny bit of acrylic. And then I wanted to highlight these great little bags we got in. This is a brand new purse line for us called Collab. They are out of Montreal, vegan luxury, vegan non-leather. I don't know how you say that. vegan luxury handbags, yes. So. Love this color. Great little purse, nice size. So it's that purse that's not too small, not too big. You can do the cross shoulder. And then I actually personally love this little strap. So you can take these off too. So you can interchange them. So there you go. Outfit number one. And up comes Brian.
Thanks, Cole. Good evening, everyone. So this evening I'm wearing the famous signature pant from Made in Italy, and then the Elena Wang sweater, and it has a few different colors, as you can see, which I just love all these colors popping out. I matched it up with the earrings that we have here, and I'm just wearing with runners. I've rolled it up a couple times. I'm wearing size medium. And they're quite comfy. I could do a small. I think I could do a small. But I just want to also show you the other colors that we have, and in the signature pant. And we have a nice charcoal brown, and then we have the gray, charcoal gray, and the blue. I like the blue, and then also the kind of the army green. So those are the signature pants. And then what I've also want to show you, my gift for this evening. So isn't this adorable? It's lips and it's gold. It's a vase. Oh my gosh, I love it. So we only have two of them in the store. Come get it, it's great. And I also want to, look at this. The earrings that I'm wearing. I also wanted to show you all the different colors of the earrings that we have. Because they're great. I'm like, okay. Oh, and
what else is in that bag?
It's a magic bag. I know this bag. This one is from Powder. So yes, Powder. And I'm wearing the hair clips that we have from Powder. And look at the bags that come in. So Powder has some really good packaging and the clip. This is it, this all got in the bag. And then the clips, so I really like these clips a lot. And then the packaging as well. And it has a little to and from, so that'd make a really nice gift. So this is my first outfit. And next we have Dale.
Hello ladies. Today I am wearing Liverpool and a Squalo. I'm gonna start with underneath. This is a Liverpool t-shirt. It's double walled in the front, and this is the Kelsey trouser. My belly button is here, so it's kind of a mid-rise again. It's not a high-rise. And then this gorgeous Harlequin print jacket, is by Esqualo. It's got a little bit of turquoise in there. I mean, it's absolutely stunning. It's got some black. The pockets can go, it's up to you. It can go that way with the flap, or tuck it in and wear it like a tuxedo pocket. And yeah, the Kelsey trousers, they're super loose in the leg. I absolutely love them. There's the bottom. They're not not a flare, but not completely straight. And yeah, just paired it with a nude shoe. And that is my outfit number one. And up comes Margaret.
Hey, Steph. Good evening. So my outfit today is a
Top by Papillon. We've got gorgeous blouses in right now. Lots and lots of different colors and styles. So this is one of them. And it's this beautiful 100% viscose blouse. So soft. I actually thought it was cotton. And then this really fun embroidery. So you can see there's some embroidery through here. And this kind of almost like a little bit of a patchwork look to it. Really, really fun. And it's, you know, that little bit longer in the back. So if you like your bum covered, you've got that down. And then I've got on the Liverpool Abbey jean. Skinnies are still in for fall. They're in this really nice darker wash. Just a really great jean to pair with all kinds of things. So I've paired it with boots, but you can do your sneakers, whatever you like. And then I am wearing some Merk's hoop earrings, which are just really, really fun. We had them in gold and black and silver. I'm not sure which ones we have left, but these are great. And then a little Merk's bracelet. So there you go. That's my first outfit for you today. And here comes Cole.
Thanks, Margaret. All right. So I have quite a combination of brands on right now. Okay, well, I will start with the purse. So I ended with the purse on last outfit. This is another of the collab bags. I love this one. I love the wood fixture in it. Again, I went with the olive green. I just find the olive green color for me just goes with everything. So I'm going to put that bag aside because I have so much to show you on this outfit. This rain jacket, 100%, not just water resistant, but waterproof. It's by Franzen. They are a German line. Look at the pattern on it. It's just so cute. Got the zips and the snaps. So if you're not a zipper person, you can just snap it like that. You don't have to zip it up. And then underneath, I have on a cream white blouse. This cream blouse, I'm gonna kind of show you. It's so pretty. It's got little detailing up there. And then I paired it with a cute little Charlie B vest. This vest actually also comes in a light gray as well. And then these jeans just came in today. So these are Dear John. They are a fairly new line for us. We've carried them for a couple seasons now. This jean is called, I've forgotten the name of it. Anyways, it's their most popular line, most popular style of their jean. And it's kind of not a skinny, but not a straight. It's the not so skinny straight. So there you go. The Hampton, it's called the Hampton. So there we go, outfit number two, and up comes Barb.
How beautiful is this? It's a little bit of an oversize, which is meant to be oversized. It's from a Squallow, beautiful color. I've matched it up with our powder gloves. We have quite a few different patterns. And so I'll show you what I'm wearing underneath. I am wearing it, I matched it up with a turtleneck, as you can see, and a Merk's necklace. And I love the length of these sleeves. It just covers the part that we want to have covered. And then I've matched it up with a pair of pants from Lizette. And I wonder, I'm trying to be, that was hilarious.
That was good.
Yeah, that was good. Okay, so I wanted to get up close instead of lifting my leg up like I try to do sometimes. But I just wanted to let you see the pattern of these pants and that they have a little bit of a cuff there and a change of the pattern. And these are like polka dots and really comfortable. So the pants that I'm wearing are a size 4 and the sweater that I'm wearing is a small. And the Merk's, and then also with this amazing jacket. Just throw this on and you look like a movie star. So next we have thanks.
I always like to throw things. My last outfit is a Squallow and Liverpool. So this little knit skirt, I think I modeled it in black. It's absolutely beautiful. It's got a little cable knit in the front and down the back side. Liverpool blouse, all in this beautiful cream with the little black polka dots. And then I paired it with the matching sweater. Oh my gosh, this outfit is so gorgeous. And yeah, I love this this cream. It's kind of a cool cream, not a warm cream. Anyway, that's it. This is my last outfit. So a Squallow, and Liverpool. Yes.
Hello. So So for my last outfit, I am wearing this great Dear John blouse, which just arrived. I mean, the colors are just absolutely gorgeous. 100% rayon, very comfy, very soft, easy to wear. It's kind of got this really nice high-low thing going on at the front, and then a little bit longer at the back, if you like that. Just really, really cute. I'll come up so you can see it's sort of a florally print, a little bit of browns and yellows, just really, really, really pretty. And then I've still got on my Liverpool Abbey Jean because they just go with everything, and I just changed my boots, so I've got a higher boot on, and they're just great with anything, basically. And then I added this Smirks necklace to just kind of finish everything off. And yeah, that is me for today. So come on in, everyone. Come and see our last look at our outfits.
I just want to show you the packaging on the gloves as well. We have these beautiful little bags. Again, it's like to and from. Great gift for someone. So Potter has some great bags and packaging for all their pajamas, scarves, everything that's coming in right now.
All right. So that was us. Hope you liked the 8 outfits. We do want to mention another event that's coming up. So as part of our overall goal of Love in Action, it's all about Little Pink Door being active in the community and trying to involve our customers as well. So we are not hosting this event, but we are sponsoring this event. It is through the North Vancouver Carers Foundation. They are hosting a masquerade ball at the Pipe Shop Shipyards.
We're going.
We are a sponsor. We're super excited. This is our first year of being a sponsor. We are a surprise sponsor, so you actually have to go to the event to find out what our surprise is. Ooh. So, ladies, just saying, you get to dress up. There's cocktails, appies all night, a sauna live auction I've heard is really, really good, and there's dancing.
And we're gonna be there. So seriously,
why wouldn't you
tickets are still on sale.
You get to party with the Little Pink Door girls.
So if you want tickets, go to northvangala.com, or just go to our Facebook page because we've already posted it there, so you can follow that link. But you got it. I should have said they are supporting 5 different local charities, which is really cool. So Backpack Buddies, North Vancouver Bear, something about the bears. I know, I don't have my glasses. I'm really sorry.
North Shore Rescue. Bear Society, the Lookout Shelter.
And
Center for Seniors.
There you go. So there you go.
If you don't have your glasses, you just do this.
I didn't know that. Oh my God, that's true.
It's true.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I can see it now. All right, so there you go.
I learned something new.
We have peepers, so you don't have to do
that. Oh, yeah, true. Mine are over there, though. I was in a clutch. You can do this.